Welcome to my channel. Today's date is 9th March 2020. Now the time is around 8:45 in the night. Okay. Today I am going to explain you about the engulfing pattern. How can we make money in intraday by using engulfing pattern? Friends, important note is, so this video is just for your information and knowledge purpose only. Okay, let me explain the engulfing pattern. So engulfing pattern is of two types, the bullish engulfing pattern and the bearish engulfing pattern. Okay, friends, see, so this is a bearish candle with some small body, okay, and the next candle, next immediate candle is a big green candle, bullish candle. Okay, the body of the green candle is covering the red candle completely, means the body of the red candle is completely covered by the body of the green candle. This is called bullish engulfing pattern. Okay, and remember, these tails need not be covered. If they also covered completely, then fine. Okay, if not covered also, fine, but body must be completely covered. Okay, next, this is bearish engulfing pattern, means the previous candle will be a green candle with a comparatively small body, and the immediate next candle will be a bearish candle, red candle with bigger body, and it is covering the previous green candle completely. It is covering the previous green candle body completely. Okay, so this is bearish engulfing pattern. So friends, I will show you the power of this engulfing pattern with previous examples, I mean past examples, and with the live example also. Stay tuned, friends. Friends, this is crude oil March futures chart, 15 minutes time frame. So for example, see, on 5th of March, this is the chart. Okay, see, here you can identify, you can find bullish engulfing pattern. Okay, this green candle is completely covering this red candle. Okay, so then when to take a long position, I mean when to buy this crude oil. Okay, see, if you observe bullish engulfing pattern, that does not mean immediately you should buy that. You buy that stock or commodity or currency. Okay, so there are some prior conditions. That is, for bullish engulfing pattern, prior trend must be downtrend. Remember, friends, the previous trend must and should be downtrend. Yes, this condition is satisfied. See, previously, today, I mean, during this day, crude oil was falling. Okay, almost at the end of the downtrend, it formed a bullish candle constituting bullish engulfing pattern. Okay, as I have shown you in this picture, so we have to buy here after, that means the at the highest point of the engulfing green candle. Okay, yes, that means we have to buy at this level. I am drawing the line, pink color line, at this highest point of this green candle. Okay, once crude oil closes above 34, I mean this pink line, that is 3426.5, I mean 3427 or 3428, okay, then you can take a long position. That means you can buy crude oil futures. Remember, the candle must be closed. Okay, this is 15 minutes time frame. Now you have to buy only after that particular candle is closed. Okay, don't enter if the candle is still running. Okay, now the candle closed at this level means 3429, say 3430. Okay, so friends, say we have bought crude oil at 3430. Okay, then what about the stop loss? Stop loss should be the lowest point of the engulfing candle. Okay, that means lowest point of this green candle, this one. How much is that? 3413. 3413. Just you have to, don't keep exactly at that point, just keep the stop loss at 1 or 2 points below it. Okay, 3411. That means we have 19 points stop loss. Okay. Okay, that means for one lot you may be losing 1900 rupees. This is your risk involved in this example. Okay, if we are okay with this, we can proceed. Okay, fine. Then see how it performed. Immediately it went up like anything, like this. Okay, I mean every day you may not have this kind of huge move, but at least you will get decent profits. Okay, see friends, in this example it went all the way up to here also. Okay, let it be somewhere here. This candle, immediate candle closed at 3465. So we can exit when it is returning. That means at when you observe this red candle, you can exit, say 3461. So that means you got nearly 30 points, means 3000 rupees profit in this trade. Okay, your stop loss was 1900 and profit was 3000. Okay, see friends, this is, you have very good risk to reward ratio. Okay, fine. This is simple example. You can see many other cases also. Friends, we should not take the position here because this candle is not closing above the high of engulfing candle. So we should not take the position here. Okay, if you have taken the position here, see, your stop loss would have hit it. Okay, so be careful friends, we have to wait up to the candle closing. Here, see friends, another good example. So previously this was uptrend. Okay, crude oil increased from nearly 3320 to 3383, mean more than 60-65 points it raised. After that it formed a bearish engulfing pattern, clearly a bearish engulfing pattern. See, this red body is completely covering the previous green body. Okay, and I am drawing this line, that means lowest point of the engulfing candle. Okay, yes, if the candle closes below this, we can take a short position. Yes, this candle closed, see, below this candle closed below the bearish engulfing candle, so we can take a short position here. That means 3354. Okay, just another example, 3354. We sold at 3354. Okay, and what could be the stop loss? The highest point of the engulfing candle means this one. That means 3385. Friends, here we are selling. Okay, this is buy at, this is sell at. Okay, friends, see what was the result. It went all the way down till 3282 also. Once a low is formed, another new low also may be formed. So, but once the stock takes U-turn, I mean positive turn, you can exit. Okay. Okay. 3308. That is 3308. So we are buying at 3308. So what is the difference between this and this? Like 46 points. Okay, friends, that means you are getting a profit of 4600 per lot. So here profit equal to 4600 rupees. Then what about the stop loss? That means suppose if the stop loss would have hit, that is we sold at 3354, stop loss is 3385, means nearly 31 points, means stop loss was 3100. So here also we got good profits. Friends, that is the power of engulfing pattern. Okay, similarly you can check the same pattern for natural gas or even NSE BSE stocks also. Okay, right, and even you can apply it for currency also. To say simply, this is technical pattern. You can apply it for any kind of stock, commodity or currency or forex, whatever it may be, any segment. Okay, but remember the conditions. So okay friends, next let me show you live examples. Of course I am not going to trade in live, but okay, I will write down the positions, I will write down the trades in the Excel, okay, during live. That means today 9th March, you know, and the time is 9 p.m. okay, so I will observe whether any opportunity, I mean any engulfing pattern is will be found in our commodity trading. Okay, then I will come back to you. Friends, this is natural gas April futures chart. Okay, now it is trading at 130 rupees 80 paisa. Okay, so friends, here you see overall uptrend and for quite some period of time it was in downtrend. At the end of downtrend you can identify a bullish engulfing pattern. Here you see a bullish engulfing pattern is found. This green candle is completely covering the previous red candle. Okay, and while working with any kind of pattern, please remember that you have to follow the support and resistances also. Pivot points here, suppose that this is an important level. This is an important level. It can be a support or resistance. This is a pivot point, pivot line. If any forthcoming candle closes above this engulfing candle, then I will take a buy position in natural gas. Okay, and the stop loss would be the lowest point, 130. Okay, 130 or 129.9. Okay, friends, we need to wait and watch. Friends, the present candle is about to close in a minute. So, as we expected, it is closing above the bullish engulfing candle. This bullish engulfing candle, that means 131.50. Okay. Yes, closed. So now we are entering at 131.50. So we are buying natural gas at 131.50. Quantity, say 3 lots. Okay. So here, for example, I am taking 3 lots. So the quantity to be taken depends upon individual's capital and risk management. That we will discuss in a separate video. Then what about the stop loss? Stop loss is the below line, below pink line, that is 130 rupees. So never keep stop losses at round figures and exactly at the lowest points. See, 120, that's why I am keeping 129.90. Instead of 130 rupees, I am taking 129.90 or 129.80 is best. This is the stop loss. Okay. So let us see, friends, whether this trade will give us profit or stop loss will be hit. Okay. So technically we have taken the right decision. Okay. Right decision, right stop loss. After that, anything may happen in stock market. Okay. So let us wait and watch. Our target would be 133.90, because there is a strong resistance here at this zone. So 133.90 or 133.80. Okay. So I am drawing that line line also. So we will exit when the price hits 133.80. Friends, welcome back to the video. See, the natural gas hit our target 133.80. Okay, now the time is 10:50 in the night. Okay, so we bought natural gas at this level and we exited at this level. Okay, friends, 133.80. So as this is a demonstration, so I am exiting all three quantity. Check the profit or loss. Sell price minus buying price multiplied by quantity and multiplied by 1250 rupees. Friends, remember, 1 rupee change in natural gas will give us 1250 rupees change. Friends, we got 8625 rupees of profit in demonstration of natural gas. So this is just for demonstrating the power of engulfing pattern. Okay, either you may get profit or our stop loss may also be hit. Okay,
But if you follow the technicals with the correct trading discipline, ultimately you will get decent profits.
Okay.
Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching the video. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel. Happy trading.